Okay, now I think I do remember the Hydra. I do remember that. Yeah, Ada has the crossbow. Got the old man coin. Which is some gossip magazine, eh? The police announced today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Locane and his sister Miriam, committed suicide in his jail cell earlier on the morning of the 22nd. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soup spoon to stab himself in the neck, severing his carotid artery. By the time the guard discovered him, Sullivan was dead from blood loss, the spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. An old schoolmate of Walter Sullivan's from his hometown of Pleasant River said he didn't look like the type of guy who would kill kids. But I do remember that just before they arrested him, he was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me. The schoolmate then added, I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. Which is funny because Walter Sullivan actually appears as the main antagonist in Silent Hill 4. And he's a little bit too sexy to be evil in my opinion. It's that hair. Alright, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick break right here. Put it on pause real fast, and I'll push you guys over to the fancy screen with some music. This way, you're not just, you know, sitting here in silence. Right? Silence is no good. There we go. Spoiler alert! It's not that much of a spoiler alert. He shows up pretty early on in the game. All the spoilers! Alright, I will be right back in about 10 minutes, so if you guys wanna get up, stretch, take a bathroom break, grab some water, get some food, anything like that, and we will be right back. Okay, and we're back. The kill dude has taken up all of the chat. Good job. Are there any other people in? Oh yeah, there's a few. Hello, viewers. We're back. I hope you enjoyed the lovely music. Make sure that that's on repeat, just in case. Alright, so I guess we can now continue on. I just need to pull up OBS. You're her. Oh no. I knew it would do that. Alright. This will just take a quick second or two. Maybe. Hold on. It likes to do this. And this has been doing it all day. There we go. Okay, good business now. The chat's been a little bit silly. Hey. Did it work? Rev? Alright, that looks good. Alright, so where were we, guys? Battling demons of hell. Think it's now just exploring the other side of this apartment. Oh no, wait, we have the fire escape key. Fire escape key. Isn't that on the side? Because we only have one other coin. And it's the woman, isn't it? Dang. Oh, I think we're almost done with the apartments. Oh my gosh, yeah.